we've had in Roscommon County Council is the chief executive unilaterally scrapping flexi-leave for staff, and the chief executive, who actually hasn't been involved in a single piece of negotiations with the unions or the workforce since he came, unilaterally decided that he was going to curtail access to flexi-leave, and in all intents and purposes, it's been abolished.
What do we want?
Flexi-leave!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Flexi-leave!
When do we want it?
Now!
Unan Quinn, Brancha, Fórsa, Roscommon, Corlach on the Roscommon. Agus an fágwa mid an shóig an fachtas an iú ná gwil gearo siir ar an chorus flexi leave sa chorlach ande. Gwdi seo vi seans ag dini lath lá no lá omlán a dlacu sair nor vi an am chorus chachacu. Agus le blian go le anuas Neil and Chad Kane Egdini.
Elizabeth Madden, Ballinasloe Branch. I heard in the media during the week that workers would be getting an extra 13 days annual leave, which I'd like to refute. They've worked up their time, they've given up their time. It's not that they're getting anything extra.
I'm Catherine Kelly, I'm from the Ballinasloe Branch. I'm here today to support our nearest neighbours. The flexi leave is something that they've had for 17 years. Flexi leave works both ways. When a boss asks us to stay on and work, we know that we can get the time back. Otherwise, we're wasting our time.
I'm Finn Barkini from the Leitrim branch. The whole issue of flexi, it's not just about Roscommon. If they're allowed to get away with this in Roscommon, we feel that this is just the start of it. It's going to happen in other counties.
I'm Anna O'Leary from Limerick Institute of Technology, and we have a flexi scheme, but it's just a pilot scheme at the moment. I'm down here in support because I want to make sure that the same doesn't happen in Limerick as has happened here.
Maeve Coltrane, Leitrim branch. A lot of good work gets done in the country in the line of minding older people, younger people, children, everything like that. I think a lot of that is carried out because we have flexi leaves.
As I look around me, it just inspires me. The trade union family have embraced this. Our colleagues in Fórsa are here from the four corners of our country, and we're absolutely delighted to see them. Not only them, our colleagues from Connect, huge numbers have gone in there from SIP2, and we've also seen people here from Mandate. The trade union family have gathered here in solidarity with their colleagues, and we are really appreciate it, and we certainly won't forget it.
My name is Brendan O'Brien, and I'm the sector organiser for SIP2 with responsibility for the local authorities. We're here today to show our solidarity for our colleagues in Fórsa in their campaign to have proper family-friendly policies employed. We believe that the current position of Roscommon County Management goes against our agreements and discriminates against our members.
My name is Anne McGee, and I'm the elected president of Fórsa. I am here today with you colleagues from the union's national executive to show solidarity to you, our members, in the Roscommon branch, and to applaud you for the brave and principled stand you are all taking.
Huge crowds here today in standing in solidarity with you. What does that mean to the Roscommon workers?
It shows the Roscommon workers what we've been telling them all along, that we are not alone in this fight. It was okay for myself and Fiona to go to Killarney and experience the standing ovation that we got and the support we got. But now from our members to actually see it, it's just phenomenal. So it is.
And I urge you to keep supporting us. Thank you very much.